Hello and welcome to part 57 of God of War.
Your mark. A Wulver.
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Ouch.
Be ready.
Ah, I hate these things. These are these games equivalent to werewolves.
Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
That sucks. It's been a good couple of weeks since I last played this, so I'm a bit stiff. In the controls department. Sticking with the armor of the ancients. Until I can get traveler armor.
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Bastard. Apparently yes, because you just set the bastard off. Oh my god, and a nice ancient as well. Boy, we're gonna have words about picking your targets. Come on. God damn it, ice nightmares. Your heart is not mine. That's my boy. How many fucking nightmares? Okay, that's that one. Can't remember if I ever got that goddess.
And I'll find light crystal.
What does it say?
Sir. To Njord, we offer back the seas battle.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Ah. He's being a boy. Happy. For some reason, I thought that was getting up. Just one more. Oh, piss off and die, all you. Fucking hate them. Right, thank you for watching part 57, and I'll see you in part 58.